Okay, I'm back. So we can feed better as much as we can. Do you want like something about a limit that we can do? Wait, this is a champion? And we need this. Okay, after that kind of little game, I level all around 10. And guess what I got? Although the evolution for this guy are kind of odd. Like, the only reason I actually want to use Gatsuman is because he's the only that I have for now. But he evolved into Vias. Kind of useful. So even him or Betterman's gonna be an option. And I don't know why this one is kind of my favorite. The Sang Glow one. So I guess I'm gonna try to evolve into Pegman first if I have the chance. Although I have to collect this stuff? And that made me think. Aside for the human partners, can I keep them evolved in that form? Huh. Something to think of. But yeah, I'm gonna try to equip every Digimon I can. If I can. So, let's try to explore the place. I guess this is where the story gonna go on. So, let's try to chat with the Scale Cat. You can translate it? Okay, how kinda? Because from you, I kinda doubt it. Wow, are you kidding me? He jumped from 5 to 10. Okay, so later the game, the mods, they gonna get up and up. Although there's a way to actually get it down. Okay, I should really try to beat. Are they really secret to the camera, or they are just when you actually have to use the camera? I hope that I'm gonna get this. Oh, I never thought I was ready for nothing. That thing. Oh hell! Okay, not to self. Try to explore the map a little. Found another one. Okay, so then I need some stuff to actually discover while exploring. Okay, let me see. Oh. Don't tell me. He's behind me. Of course, he's gonna be behind me. Okay! You wanna be creepypasta? Oh my god, this is gonna give me nightmares when I'm gonna edit that. Don't I expect it to one of the spiders, but... How in the world do you spell that wrong? Oh boy, why do I feel a boss fight is gonna be here? we can... Wait, isn't this kind of spoiler? Although I guess this is our order in the... But is this a figure? Okay, we have to find out. Wait, can Akuman fly higher up a little? Thank you, Akuman, for answering your useful. We literally grind a little and he speak fireballs. This is kind of a side quest. Don't tell me something's behind me again. Good music. Okay, although I sighed for a second, I knew that was the boy from the beginning. The theme song? Thank you. What is that dog doing on the toilet? Maybe it's a ghost game? Ah, so we finally gonna visit the boss fight. What was that sound? Wait, I got... Now I can have a message? Oh, this is gonna be a lot to manage. Wait, this is a Digi code or what this code? Really? The item, I can use this in back. Key items.